El Niño. It's Spanish for the boy, but it's also used to refer to a weather phenomenon. In the Pacific Ocean, trade winds usually blow east to west, bringing warm surface water with them and causing South Asia and Australia's monsoon season. But during an El Niño year, these wind patterns weaken and that warm surface water moves to the other side of the ocean. This brings all sorts of crazy weather, like drought in Australia, storms in coastal South America, and heavy rain in the southern United States. For the northern states, this could actually mean a warmer than usual winter. The last intense El Niño happened in 1998 when California and much of the South saw devastating floods. But forecasters predict that this year's El Niño is going to be the worst yet.